Feeling like you're starting to have the chance to show more of that that skill that you built up?
Yeah, and you know, thanks to Luke, because he's given me an opportunity to just play. And now I can show, you know, all the aspects of my game, and you know, it took a minute, but it's here.
What do you feel like you've been able to showcase? Like what other parts of your game?
That I'm mobile, not just a bruiser. But all due means, I would take that definition and run with it for years. But, you know, I think it's a little bit more to my game. Not saying that's what I want to be known as. It's just, you know, if you recognize it, then respect it.
Do you like that battle with Z-Bo?
Yeah, battle anybody. I love it, though, because Z-Bo's like an old head to me. So I've been watching this game for years and talking to him throughout the years. And, you know, just constantly telling me to keep pushing.
What did you think was effective tonight about the sort of the rest of the young core tonight with D'Angelo and Julius and Larry and Ingram had a nice rhythm?
I think we just went out there and competed, and the ball moved. Guys had, you know, matches that they thought they took advantage of, so everybody ended up eating, and it turned out good. It was a good balance today.
About closing out the game, that was pretty. The way you guys were able to close out the game today. Especially with the young core, everybody contributing. Can you talk about that?
Yeah, it's a step forward because it's something we've been struggling with all year. The start of the games and finish the game. So to finish out today, one step closer to, you know, where we got to be at.
I think you guys have three guys in with double-doubles. Can you talk about that?
Beast mode, man. Larry had like 17 rebounds, something crazy. And me and Drew just followed up with it. So, I mean, everybody, like I said, it was very balanced today.